Mars, the last place you'd want to live. Mars is an exciting concept for exploration, but living there is no walk in the park. Its atmosphere is 170 times thinner than Earth's and consists almost entirely of carbon dioxide. Due to this weak atmosphere, Mars offers no protection against deadly radiation from space or the sun. Practically atmosphere-less, the planet struggles to retain heat, resulting in surface temperatures that vary between 20 degrees Celsius and minus 125 degrees Celsius. Because of its extreme cold, there's no liquid water on the surface, although we know ice exists beneath it. Mars's gravity is only about 38% of Earth's, meaning prolonged exposure would cause muscle atrophy and rapid bone density loss. Its surface, covered in fine dust, is another major hurdle. This dust seeps into even the tiniest gaps, causing electronic devices to short-circuit. As a result, equipment sent to Mars must be designed in highly specialized ways. While Mars's soil isn't entirely barren, large-scale food production on its surface is currently impossible. This means any settlers would depend heavily on Earth for food, water, and clothing. Despite being one of the closest planets to Earth, Mars is still incredibly far away, making communication and material transfer both slow and difficult. With no human infrastructure yet on its surface, even basic medical issues would be nearly impossible to address. Why Mars is humanity's next frontier. Despite all these challenges, Mars is likely to become our next home. Its proximity and resemblance to Earth make it the ideal testing ground for humanity's survival beyond our planet. If we want to reach for the stars, we must first establish ourselves on Mars. Terraforming Mars, making it Earth-like, will be crucial. One of the first steps in this process is addressing the need for liquid water. But water alone isn't enough. Oxygen is equally critical for sustaining life and enabling long-term habitation. While astronauts can survive for a while using oxygen tanks, establishing a permanent settlement requires producing oxygen locally. Achieving this would not only help sustain life, but also provide fuel for return trips to Earth, as oxygen is a key component in rocket propellant. NASA's MOXIE, a milestone in oxygen production. NASA's Perseverance rover carried out a groundbreaking experiment called MOXIE, Mars Oxygen In Situ Resource Utilization Experiment. MOXIE successfully produced oxygen on Mars by splitting carbon dioxide into oxygen and carbon monoxide. This was a huge step forward, but there's a catch. MOXIE requires materials not naturally available on Mars, such as lithium-stabilized zirconium and cerium oxide. Scaling up MOXIE to a 200 times larger facility would enable it to produce 2 kilograms of oxygen per hour, or about 17,500 kilograms annually. This could easily support a 4-person crew who require roughly 1,000 kilograms of oxygen per year. However, such a facility would still depend on regular shipments of materials from Earth. Beyond supporting breathing, oxygen is essential for other functions, like rocket propulsion. For a spacecraft to lift off from Mars, it would need around 25,000 kilograms of oxygen. Even under perfect conditions, a team of 4 astronauts using a scaled-up MOXIE would need to wait over 18 months to generate enough oxygen for their return trip. The importance of using Martian resources. Mars is a planet rich in raw materials, so the challenge lies in finding ways to produce oxygen using what's already there. For example, electrolysis can split water into oxygen and hydrogen, but Mars's limited water supply makes this inefficient. Another option involves heating metal oxides, such as potassium chlorate, to release oxygen. Similarly, chemical oxygen generators using compounds like sodium chlorate mixed with iron powders can be ignited to release O2. Photosynthesis, using plants or even artificial systems, is another promising method for oxygen production. Artificial photosynthesis has been advancing rapidly and may soon eliminate the need for actual plants. AI, the game changer in oxygen production. Recently, Chinese researchers developed an AI-powered system to revolutionize oxygen production on Mars. Dubbed Chemist AI, the system was trained on a dataset of 30,000 hydroxide molecules and their millions of chemical combinations. Its goal? Determine which Martian compounds could release oxygen under the right conditions. Although the team lacked direct access to Martian soil, they analyzed meteorites believed to have originated from Mars. These meteorites, ejected during asteroid impacts, contained fragments of Mars's surface that eventually landed on Earth. Using lasers, the researchers examined five such meteorites, identifying potential chemical reactions for oxygen production. Over just 2 months, Chemist AI identified 3,746,376 potential pathways for generating oxygen. For context, a single human researcher would need roughly 2,000 years to achieve the same. The AI then used Bayesian probability models to narrow down the most viable reactions. The chosen methods required minimal energy and could operate stably for days, even in Mars's extreme cold. A solar-powered facility utilizing these reactions could produce enough oxygen to sustain operations without relying on Earth for resupply. The role of AI in Mars colonization. AI isn't just a tool. It's becoming a vital partner in humanity's push toward interplanetary colonization. Systems like Chemist AI are just the beginning. Future AI systems will work alongside humans as chemists, engineers, biologists, and more. These advancements mean that AI will not only assist us but also help create self-sustaining habitats on Mars. The day when AI-powered systems design and maintain oxygen production facilities on Mars is closer than we think. Conclusion: humanity's next giant leap. The steps we're taking today on Mars are paving the way for humanity's long-term survival beyond Earth. AI will be at the heart of these efforts, evolving from an assistant to a fully integrated member of our interplanetary ventures. As we venture into the cosmos, Mars is just the first stop on our journey. Stay tuned for the next video where we'll dive deeper into these groundbreaking developments. See you next time.